Boulder Parks. They took their big park and modified everything for us, put some bigger rails in, some bigger jumps. It's going to be a hell of a week. We got all the boys from Quebec, everyone from all over the East Coast. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Again, I'm floating with this broken language. My soul's been decomposing like an old moldy sandwich. Look, I've been beaten down and broken, and I know it's mad, but I'ma peel the plasters off and suckle on the soaking bandage. Hemoglobin cuddles my teeth, a troublesome thief that buckles as he struggles with grief. Snuggle and sleep, cause every night I tussle with beasts. The second that my eyes drop, they start to chuckle and creep. I've buried friends this year, I watched a brother OD. I've been to hell and back, but then you'd know that if you know me. Addiction's got a grip on me, anxiety controls me, but mostly my reclusive nature leaves me lonely. I need to work on myself, first and foremost. I'm an angry, emotional package of bursting hormones. But I can package my passion in packets labeled pure dope and sell it to the masses to shovel between their jawbones. Yo, I see no evil in the things that I do, and I see no evil in the things that I've done. Just because we differ on the thought of what to pursue, it doesn't mean my way of thinking is dumb. Yo, I see no evil in the way that I am, and I see no evil in the way that I was. Yeah, I've made my mistakes, but I've changed as a man, so trust me, there's no evil in thoughts. Check it, and yo, these days I don't really leave the house, and I don't really speak much, there's nothing much to speak about. I like to keep my thoughts to myself, and that's just me. I guess that's why the people closest find it hard to trust me. But please don't ever judge me, cause I've been making progress. I guess that's just a part of the process, but no less. I understand it might be hard for you to try and profess how you're feeling when I'm acting so stressed. But we all possess abilities to speak on how we feel, cause sometimes we just have to keep it real. And we all possess the ability to know what to reveal, cause sometimes we just have to keep it real. And that's a fact of life, but that's a factor that I can provide. Cause actually, my actions are alright, I mean well. Procrastination is a factor that's alive, but I guess that's just the way that I survive. It's been swell. Yo, I see no evil in the things that I do, and I see no evil in the things that I've done. Just because we differ on the thought of what to pursue, it doesn't mean my way of thinking is dumb. Yo, I see no evil in the way that I am, and I see no evil in the way that I was. Yeah, I've made my mistakes, but I've changed as a man, so trust me, there's no evil in thoughts. So trust me, there's no evil in thoughts. Yo, I see no evil. So trust me, there's no evil in thoughts. Yo, I see no evil. Yo, so trust me, there's no evil in thoughts. Yo, I see no evil. Yo, so trust me, there's no evil in thoughts. Thoughts.